from the Lord's hands and God's grace for a moment of silence.